Hello everyone, welcome to the UltFone channel. Nothing can ruin a good day like this. A random black line on your iPhone screen. Whether it's on the home screen, or in the photo gallery, or somewhere else, it's everywhere. And if you've ever encountered this, you'll know what I'm talking about. Usually, this is caused by hardware damage or system failure. But don't worry, you've come to the right place. In this video, I'll walk you through four ways to fix this tricky problem and save you from throwing your iPhone out the window. Method 1. Force restart your iPhone. First, we can try restarting your iPhone, which usually fixes some system errors, and do it as follows. Quickly press and release the volume up button. Press and release the volume down button. Finally, long press the power button until you see the Apple logo appear. Easy, right? If the black line magically disappeared, congratulations, you're done. If not, stick with me. We've got more tricks. Method 2. Factory reset your iPhone. Well, if restarting doesn't work, we can fix the system failure by doing a factory reset, which will erase everything and restore your iPhone to its original settings. So before doing this, back up your data to prevent data loss. Here's how to do a factory reset. Go to Settings, to find General. Click on Transfer or Reset iPhone. Click on Erase all content and setting. Confirm your choice and you're done. After that, check if the black line is gone. If it still isn't gone, we'll have to use some powerful software to fix it. Method 3. Use UltFone iOS system repair. Usually, problems that can't be solved by restarting and restoring to factory settings involve deeper system problems. And this is where UltFone iOS system repair comes into play. It can fix more than 150 iOS system problems, and the operation is simple and efficient. You only need to use a data cable to connect your iPhone to your computer. Open your UltFone and click the Start Repair button. You can see that it can fix many iOS system problems. Click Fix Now option. Select the standard repair option, which can fix most system problems without losing data. Put your iPhone into recovery mode according to the software prompts. Just press and release the volume up button, press and release the volume down button, and then press and hold the power button until you see the Connect to iTunes or computer logo appear on the screen. Follow the software prompts to download the corresponding firmware for repair. Wait patiently for a while. The download speed depends on your network speed. Wait for the firmware download to complete and click Start Standard Repair. The software will start to help you fix deeper system problems. Wait for the repair to complete. Okay, I believe that the black lines on your iPhone screen have been fixed. Method 4. Contact Apple support. If the above methods still don't work for your black lines, it may be a hardware problem. This is the worst case scenario, but you can go to Apple's official website for help or repairs. And if your device is still under warranty, the repair may even be free. Be sure to make an appointment first, otherwise you will wait forever. That's all for this video. I hope this can help you. Please let me know in the comments which method worked for you, or if you found other tricks. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video to share with anyone who is struggling with black lines. Thanks for watching. See you next time.